me and Ant were talking before this, and I named about 5 Pokemons, and I knew the one with the guns on the back is Blastoise, so I know this is Blastoise.
Yeah, I mean, it's obvious, bro. Like, look at his belly, dude.
Let's go.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
I have no idea. Wait. I might know this. No, there's no way I know. It's not...
Okay, it's not Pikachu.
I'm thinking Poliwag. The only Pokemon he knows is Pikachu.
And Charizard.
Alright, so that's not Charizard, and it's not... That's like a shitty Pikachu.
It's not really like a Pikachu. No, it's not him, definitely.
You know this guy? He looks like a penguin.
A penguin. Right? Where do you see penguin here? Where is there a beak?
Wait, that's... Is that a platypus?
I don't know what. He's got some weird hands. I don't know what kind of feet those are. Like, what is that?
Yeah. I kind of want to say Poliwag, but there's no way it's Poliwag.
I don't know, bro. This is where my knowledge ends. No idea.
Yeah, no idea.
I was given it. Let's just take a guess. Take a guess.
All right. I'm going to say Platypus. Platypus.
Platyguys.
No, I'm lost in the sauce. I don't know what that is.
Wobbuffet?
I wouldn't have got that in a million years. No way.
Not at all. All right, what is it?
See, like,
Mewtwo.
What is that? Mewtwo. That's a Pokemon, but that ain't this guy.
Bet. So we can add that to the repertoire later.
Wobbuffet? Yeah, there's zero chance we would have ever gotten this.
That's Charizard.
I knew you guys were going to switch it up. I'm going to let you guys in on a secret. They had us do this, like, a few days ago, but it was too easy. So now they're including all these fucking, like, it kind of looks like he's wearing a baseball cap.
I just think it's weird that they're all just, like, there's only the outline. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't know them with their colors on and everything. You know what I mean? You expect me to guess like this?
What if we did basketball players, but it was just their black
outline? Whatever it is.
I have a feeling it's a duck, but I don't know the name.
Nope.
Oh, wow.
Isn't there like a duck in Pokemon?
What's the smaller Charizard? Isn't there like, there's Charizard's the big dino. What's the smaller one? Because he's got a little, like the tail thing has a, I don't even, that looks like a little flame on it. I don't know Charizard's thing on the
tail. I think that's just like a horn.
Is it?
Like,
it's like a spike?
Yeah. Tanadile. Tobadile. Tebadile. Tatadile.
I'm just gonna go with Terrocodile.
Terrocodile, I like that.
Really?
Oh my god, good guess, Ant. That's all I guess.
Terrocodile?
Oh, yeah. I love that. Let's go, Ant. Way to get us a 4-5. Tatadile.
Tatadile. Totodile.